aunt died of cancer and when I was a youngster, so you know, I just asked Nike to make a shoe for her, and they did a great job on it. And you know, hopefully everybody go out and get a pair. Oh man, I don't know, man. It's just, I guess it's the look, man. Just stand out in the DC area, man. All my folks at Nike said that's where everybody really buying them at, is in DC, and it's been like that ever since I was a kid. There's a big Native American community in Oklahoma City, so you know, Nike, they always do a great job of incorporating, you know, what I do in Oklahoma City and back home in DC into a shoe, and this one was no different. So you know, they did a great job. Yeah, I mean, I might, depends. I can't wear them tomorrow, but you know, if we advance, I'll probably wear them then. That's a great question. I haven't seen those yet, and I'm sure they'll make a pair just like they did the last few years. And, I'm sure they're gonna be nice. So I'm looking forward to that. Matter of fact, once we're done, I'm gonna go hit my guys and see if they start it.